No. Sri Ravindra Kumar Pandey. Not there. Sri M.B. Rajesh.
Thank you, Madam Speaker.
Yes.
Madam Speaker, in the mid-80s, Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas were set up with a stated objective of providing quality education to rural poor. Madam, in an unjustifiable move, this government has recently decided to increase the fees of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas from 200 to 600. They have tripled the monthly fees. Further, the fees from class 9 to 12 to all children, including all children of government employees, including SCs and STs, have been increased to rupees 1,500 per month. Madam, this is unjustifiable. Okay. This huge fee hike will make Navodaya Vidyalayas inaccessible to poor, rural poor. Further, the fees of rupees 1,500 per month will not only make this Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas inaccessible to poor, but also this is the beginning of doing away with reservation in Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalayas. So, Madam Speaker, this is unjustifiable, this is highly unacceptable, and this is condemnable. Through you, I would like to request the government to withdraw this fees hike immediately. Thank you, Madam.
Sri Rajesh Ranjan.